The city of Rio Rancho is getting a new hospital. Clear Sky Health announced plans to open a new inpatient rehab hospital on Westside Drive, just east of Rust Medical Center. That is expected to create nearly 100 new jobs there. The 33,000 square foot building will consist of 25 private patient rooms. It's expected to treat about 600 patients a year. Renovations to that building start this month, and they plan to admit the first patient in late fall.